Congresswoman Chellie Pingree. Pingree is a Democrat from Maine who sits on the Armed Services Committee. And Congressman Jim McGovern is a Democrat from Massachusetts. Congresswoman Pingree, let me ask you this. Knowing what you've learned today in the paper, this huge story by the New York Times, picked up by other papers, where do you stand on Afghanistan and our continued war there?
Oh, I opposed the war in Afghanistan. I opposed it before we got into there. I opposed continued funding for it. And the fact is, a lot of things we're reading about today, many of us knew about before, we've been hearing about, but this only reinforces how badly things are going, how much information people need to have about this war, and frankly, for my constituents, how upset people are about the $7 billion a month we continue to spend in what seems to be a continuing failed effort.
Congresswoman Pingree, this question, we're there to defend Afghanistan, in order to prevent the overthrow of the Pakistani government. Who do we trust in this environment where the Pakistani intelligence services are seen here helping to kill Americans who are trying to save Pakistan?
Well, you're right. I mean, we've had a lot of distrust of Pakistan all along, but many of these things that we're reading about today only confirm it. Congressman McGovern mentioned, you know, we just continue to put our soldiers at harm's way. There is no way they can trust many of the people around them, and we're not having successes. You know, I read in the paper, and I know from being on the Armed Services Committee, we spend $1 billion a year in supporting Pakistan. And I know that shouldn't seem like a lot, given that we're spending $7 billion a month on this whole effort. But the fact is, we trust them. We need them in this effort, and they're not necessarily on our side, and it's costing us a lot of money. I mean, frankly, I just don't understand why more members of Congress aren't voting to stop the funding for this war, because when I'm back home, I hear from my constituents, they don't think we're winning, they don't understand why we're continuing the effort, and they want to see some end to this conflict.
Okay, thank you very much, Congressman McGovern. Thank you, Congresswoman Pingree of Maine.